First, I've got a starting clamp on a string here. I'm going to pull tension on the string and clamp it. Then I'm going to pull tension on the next main and strum this string just to see the frequency. Clamp the string, pull the bass towards the stringer, and then tighten it down. You can see it move this way just a little bit. Then I'm going to pull tension on the next string and go back and strum this string again.